Now.
That's the game. Let's do one more. It says ground targets, but it makes me want to use it for air, because that's Hayek's armor-piercing incendiary. I'm gonna ask a question here. just curious. Oh well, I'll just get it. This is my dream jet, guys. I'm getting the Banshee, and then I want the F9F Panther series, and the Cougar, and eventually I'll end up with the F3HD, which I've been told is a very good thing. Whoa, that's a nice 3,000 pound demolition bomb. That's one of the biggest American bombs I've ever seen. 856 kilos. That's over. That's like a T-12 Cloud Maker, which is a bunker buster. I'm sure he is. 200 plane, that's definitely a bunker buster. That's why I want it. This is the first one that has air-to-air sidewinders. Okay. And you? I mean, I like it because it looks so nice. It looks flat. Like, if you look at this thing, it looks droopy. It looks like the nose is coming down, and it looks like it's sagging. This, it's like up. It's going up. It's nice and small. It's cute. It's like this one. As a windshield wiper, that's amazing.
Lumen.
Attention to the map!
Just letting everyone know on my channel that I am now playing the game. Oh, wait. see you guys later.